The thick-set, bald white man suddenly stood up in the middle of a presentation by representatives of the Islamic Center in Fredericksburg, an hour south of Washington, D.C. "You are terrorists. Every one of you are terrorists," he began to rant without preamble. "I don't care what you say and I don't care what you think. You can smile at me, you can say whatever you want, but every Muslim is a terrorist, period." Some people clap, even as Shamir Shalabi, trustee of the Islamic Center, who was making a case to build a bigger mosque in the town, tries to intervene. "Shut your mouth. I don't want to hear your mouth," the white man rants in a video that went viral within hours. "Everything that I can do, everything that I will do to keep you from doing what you are doing will happen. That will happen," he rages before walking out. It's one of the more stark examples of Islamophobia sweeping across a country that often lectures the world about human rights and civil liberties.